Hello, this video will show how to make glass in Blender. This is a scene I made before. We can use free add-on Dynamic Sky to make this environment background. We can find this video in this channel. Now I close this panel first. To make the glass in Blender, firstly we can add a plane. And then go to add mode. We can increase the width here to 2 and then right click to add subdivide. I add the number of cuts to 5 and then I'd like to make some different heights of this plane, so I snatch the vertex and move it down on the left and move upwards on the right. We can move it randomly. Now looking at this and go back to object mode. We can make shade smooth. To add the glass on the plane, we can go to particle properties and add a new particle system. We can switch to here and check the box advanced to have more option of the setting, and then go to emission number. We can adjust the number of the glass. We can use the seed number to adjust its randomized setting. And we can use hair length to adjust the height of the glass. I will use 0.1. And go down to velocity. We can use tangent to adjust the direction of the glass. I keep it negative 0.01 and go down to physics forces. There is the Brownian. We can adjust the Brownian number to get the random lines of the shape of the glass. And then go down to hair shape. We need to switch to render preview to preview the shape of the glass. We can see that the shape of the glass is quite thick, so we can go to diameter root to decrease the number to make it thinner. Now we can see that the material is in default material, and we can go to material properties to add a new material. I call it green glass. And pick a green color. And go back to particle properties. Make sure that the material is switched to the new material green glass. So now we can increase the number of the glass. I use 20,000. Basically, the glass is added on the plane. If we want to make more variants of the glass, we can duplicate the particle system and then snap it and add the new particle setting. Change the seed number to make another randomized result. And go to material properties to add another green color. I call it night green grass. And pick another green color. And go back to particle properties. The second particle system, make sure that the material is switched to another green glass. So now the glass has more variance. So I'd like to add the third particle system, duplicate. Select the third particle system and add a new particle setting. Enter another seed number. Go to material properties to add another green color. I will use dark green. And then go back to particle properties, the third particle system. Make sure that we snatch the dark green glass. So we have the three particle system and more variants of the glass. This is showing how I make glass in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.